Carrie's life? How do we explain? We're talking to you, forming gametes.
The goal of meiosis is to keep making daughter cells, always pushing for making gametes with half the DNA, forming four haploids, meant to pair with another. You want to form a diploid.
A critical point when one person carries on their DNA. Production meant for fertilization to become one.
For ladies, it's your ovaries. For males, it's your testes. Two parts with a face. It's all working through the pee, Matt. The DNA is replicated through meiosis, always starting with interphase G1 and G2. Synthesis, growth, and quality control. Homologous chromosomes align in front of each other. That is here. When there is four chromatids crossing over, two people exchange DNA. Tetrads lining up. This is why no two people are the same. It's independent assortment. It's in metaphase one.
This was the way to carry out DNA.